2 minutes.
Yes, please, that'll do. And Ferrero double-guessing him a couple of times there, staying on the backhand side, but still Hewitt strong enough. And it's Hewitt who leads 2-1. That time Ferrero does take advantage of the net court. And he's off and running, the Spaniard. Well played, Leighton Hewitt, no doubt about it. Ferrero wobbled, that's for sure, and Hewitt, we know that at the business end of sets, he's merciless. Hewitt's got it. He's got the second set, and it seems as if he has the match in his grasp. Juan Carlos Ferrero looks a forlorn figure now. Oh. Well, he didn't need to play it. But the crowd won't mind.
Well, he won the point twice, because if he'd let the ball drop, it would have been out. But Leighton Hewitt, unbelievable anticipation, both here with the drop shot.
Producing a really exciting spectacle. Ferrero has the whip hand now. Now Hewitt was over in this set about 10 minutes ago.
Having just lost
3 set points. No problem for Juan Carlos Ferrero. And he couldn't have greater momentum. The control's gone, the footwork just gone off a shade, the sharpness has disappeared. Leighton Hewitt looks to be there for the taking. Well played, Leighton Hewitt. The gamble failed. 176k, second serve. He's unnatural. Is there, and Hewitt is the champion again. There's the trophy, which means everything to him. Forget the car, forget the money. World number one, and now...